Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I made these really cute ghosts using most of the supplies from Dollar Tree. I stuck a skewer in a floral foam ball and added it to the cone. I also added a dab of hot glue. I wrapped it with some thick floral wire. You could also use a pipe cleaner. Then I also have this microfiber cloth, also from Dollar Tree, added it on top, added some felt eyes and these really cute faux leather pumpkins from Dollar Tree. And look at how darling these ghosties turned out.